Hello friends, today I am sharing this very easy dog nail art design which I made because I have broken most of my nails caring for my dog. And what does my dog think of it? Nothing much, he doesn't like it I suppose. So let's move on to the nail art. This first one is a very easy bone nail art which I made on my little finger. Just apply a dark green color to your nails and then using white color or white acrylic paint you can draw 4 dots like so and join them with the line. When the design is dry, apply a layer of glossy top coat to seal in the design and your easy bone nail art design is done. This next design is a very easy paw pad nail art design. For this I used silver as the base color and then using black acrylic color or you can even use black nail polish. Just make 3 dots as shown and then make 4 smaller elongated dots on top of it to denote the paw pads. This is one of the simplest nail art design and can be done on really short nails like I have at the moment. Once the design dries up, remember to finish it off with a layer of glossy top coat. This next nail art is the face of a cute dog. I tried giving it the face of my dog Timmy. So I used white as the base color and I drew the face of the dog with black acrylic color. This is the basic shape of the face which I drew, but later on I had to redraw it because I smushed it quite a lot. But this is the basic outline of the face which I made, and once the colors are a little bit dry, I took the dotting tool and gave it 2 eyes and a tiny nose because that is how my dog looks like, having 3 black dots on his face. And since his ears are a little bit brownish in color, I made the ears a little brown and I gave a little bit of brown color on the cheeks as well. And then I finished off the design by applying a pink color on his tongue because he keeps on hanging out his tongue and panting away during this hot summer season. Remember to finish off the design with a layer of glossy top coat and your easy and cute dog face nail art design is also done. This last design is a paw pad nail art design again, but here I have made 3 paw pads. So using the same technique, I made 3 dots and I made 4 tinier dots on top of each of these paws. And this was actually the first nail art which I did, and unluckily the top coat which I used smushed the paw pads a little bit, so I had to change the top coat. But this is the easiest paw pad nail art design which you can do if you have a slightly longer nail. Remember to finish it off with the glossy top coat and your easy dog nail art design is done. I hope you like this very easy nail art design for short nails, and thanks for watching.